shelf with the end of a shelf with the end all bent because Dudley had sat on it. Other shelves were full of books. They were the only things in the room that looked as though they'd never been touched. From downstairs came the sound of Dudley bawling at his mother. I don't want him in there. I need that room. Make him get out. Harry sighed and stretched out on the bed. Yesterday he'd have given anything to be up here. Today he'd rather be back in his cupboard with that letter. Next morning at breakfast, everyone was rather quiet. Dudley was in shock. He'd screamed, racked his father with the smelting stick, been sick on purpose, kicked his mother, and thrown his
What are you two doing? Meow.